So we let Quincy outside, and then we're wondering why he wouldn't come back in, and he didn't come back inside because he felt ashamed. And I'll tell you why he felt ashamed, because he has poop in his Quincy, this is disgusting. Now I gotta go give him a bath right now, because he has like poop caught in his butt. It's disgusting. Thomas, you're helping me. Thomas, come here. You help me. I'm gonna bring him to the bath. Quincy, Quincy, Quincy. Get in there. You okay, buddy? Oh, any update on him? He is feeling better, so we gave him antibiotics, and the shot helped, the anti-inflammation shot. So he is feeling better. It's just he has a little bit of a problem right now, so we need to give him a bath. Ready, Quincy? Here it comes.
Come on. Hey, hey, hey. Let's go. Come here. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. Come on. Let's go, buddy.
Okay. No, 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 don't do that. Don't do that.
Here we go.
All right, I'm stopping. I'm stopping. Oh, no, 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 no.
Quincy, now I'm going to have to clean this all up because of you.
All right, you. Hey, knock it off. Knock it off. Hey, hey, hey.
Go sprint around like a madman, like you usually do. Go, 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 go. Go get him. I knew you were going to come out this side. Oh, 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 oh. Okay. Hey, no, no, stay, 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 stay. Okay, what do you want to do? What do you want to do? What do you want to do, my little lamb? Oh, you want food. You're hungry. You need to take your medicine, because you're still a little sick. Let's go get your medicine, all right? He has to take for like 21 pills over the next couple weeks just to get this. It's like a respiratory cough, so he needs to. He's still coughing a little bit, but overall it's gone. We were a little worried there for a sec. Right, buddy? We're a little worried, but it's all better. Oh, I know what you're looking for. We'll do that in a little bit. We'll do that in a little bit. All right? Well, hello, Thomas, if you are in your usual spot.
I was kidding. I'm just going
to... Thomas, I don't understand how it is that every time I go to find you, you're in this room.
Because I just got out of the shower.
Yeah, but I feel like you've still been in here for like at least 45 minutes.
No, I haven't.
So you're just finishing up, though?
Yes.
Oh, at least I caught you at a good time.
What?
I said, at least I caught you at a good time.
Yes, you did. Now go away.
What do you mean, go away?
Go away.
Why?
I'm not done. I'm almost done.
Thomas, your hair looks great. Let me, here, let me try. Let me just add something to it.
No, no.
Thomas? No. I know it looks good. Obviously, look at my hair. This looks great. Thomas, what looks better, that or that? Whoa, what did you just do?
I'm getting judged.
Thomas, don't. What did you just do? You just ruined it.
Oh, you push it forward.
Yes.
The technique. They need. This is like. This should be. This could be like a fashion vlog.
You could explain to everybody, like, how to look good.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Like, all the men out there could take advice from you. I don't know if any females would need to know your advice, because that doesn't make much sense. Can you give advice?
I'm not much of a fashionista.
Thomas, what are you talking about?
I'm a classical dresser, that's what I am.
If you had to give one piece of advice for the people about fashion, probably mainly men, but maybe your advice will apply to both women and men. Go.
Dress in classic styles, don't go for the latest fad.
So what would you say is like the latest fad right now?
I don't know, I don't follow them. I wouldn't know.
Oh, okay. So basically you just always keep the same? But what if you just stay the same fad? Is that okay?
The difference between dated and classic.
Oh. What's dated?
Polyester suits from the 1970s.
Oh. Or like an all gold suit?
That's just tacky.
Oh.
That's just really tacky.
What else have I done today? I edited, so... Some of the people, for the people that follow my Facebook, which I've been putting more effort in lately, I edited 3 more compilation videos today. I didn't know if I'd have enough footage, but I somehow had enough footage for like 3 1-minute long compilation videos. So I'll be releasing them spaced out over the next couple weeks or week or so. So you'll have those. What else? We're supposed to see a movie, but I don't know if we're going to go see the new Bourne movie. Are we going to go see the new movie tonight? Thomas and I just finished what show? We just finished Narcos.
Narcos, yes.
How did you enjoy it? Thomas, you look like you belong. For those of you who don't know what the show Narcos is, it's a show about Pablo Escobar and his crew of bandits and how he like took over all of Colombia, basically. What?
I look like what?
You look like you could be just like part of some sort of drug operation.
Pablo Escobar never wore suits. He wore,
Yeah, but I'm just saying you...
wearing tennis shoes.
Maybe not, but I'm just saying you look like you could be involved in like a drug operation.
Or busting the drug operation.
But I don't know. You look more like someone that would...
No, drug dealers always dress in tacky suits. They never dress.
Really?
Yeah.
Every drug dealer.
What?
What about like the mafia?
90% mostly tacky. Well, they used to dress like normal people.
What about Al Capone?
Yeah, he dressed like the style of gangsters dress like everyone else. So, but when it started getting from the 70s onwards, they wore very tacky suits.
Really?
Yes.
Well, Thomas, I'm convinced that you're part of Pablo Escobar's crew, and you're now that he's dead, you're running it for him.
Si, senor.
Thomas, is that seriously what you drink off of?
Always.
Thomas, it literally looks like Quincy took a poop inside your
water.
Swirled it up and put it in the microwave.
You've never seen tea before? Speaking of Quincy, he's
Thomas, that looks like diarrhea water.
What?
That looks like water straight from the toilet.
It's Earl Grey tea.
Yeah, that looks like something straight from the toilet after you had Taco Bell.
Golden lamb chop.
Okay. I don't know what it is with Quincy, but the last week he's just been either sick, he just had to take a bath because he couldn't poop right, and now he goes outside and our yard has a bunch of like bushes and stuff and like weeds, and he must have gotten into something because Quincy, you just made me spend 30 minutes out of my day to take those out of you. He basically had all these little stickers, like, I don't know what you call them? They're like burrs, like little stickers. And they were all over his paws, and I had to take scissors and cut them all out. They were everywhere. And I didn't even know he had them, but he started whining because he was in pain and he wouldn't move. He'd just sit there until I came. Quincy, I'm telling you, man, you need to get your act together because something's up. You're all over the place lately. You are all over the place. Aren't you, bud?
Squirrel? Is there a squirrel out there? Go look at the squirrel. Squirrel. Want to chase the squirrel?
No, the squirrel's over there. Yeah.
What are you doing? Why do you keep looking at me weird, buddy?
Can I not pet you? Okay.
Being a little weird.
All right.
You crazy dog. You crazy, crazy dog.
So we just got out of church, right, Thomas?
Correct.
Because we didn't... We wanted to, relax tomorrow, so we thought we didn't have it. What is this? What are you doing?
I hate my camera.
Thought we may as well go today to save time tomorrow, and we didn't have anything else going on, so we thought, why not go now? But now we're gonna go to a movie to see Bourne.
What movie? Yeah, yeah.
When's the last time? What's the last movie you saw?
Bourne Legacy.
That, I'm saying the last movie you
with
saw. No. The last movie you saw in theaters.
What was it?
You don't go to the movies as often as I do. See Captain America?
Oh, yes, that was it. Captain America.
All right, so like War. 3 or 3 months ago, 4 months ago?
I don't go to the
movies. It's been a while, Thomas.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully this is as good as Captain America was. So we just got back from the movie. Thomas, what did you think of the movie?
It was entertaining.
Do you think it was as good as the other movies?
Probably not as good as the first one or the second one.
Well, the third one was the best.
I don't know. It's been years.
Okay.
I don't...
Well, in my opinion. I thought it was just as good as all the other Bourne movies, so I recommend it. But other than that, I'm going to end this vlog right here. I just want to give a shout out to Cassandra. Thank you for staying active on my Twitter. I appreciate that. But other than that, Thomas, do you have any... last words or any words of wisdom?
Have a good night.
Okay, that works. Hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I'll see you guys next vlog.